Nope.
Alright. Take the battle to the Covenant supercarrier. The giant Warhammer-sized spaceship. Oh yeah, I remember this mission. Okay, so I almost beat this mission last night. Did quite get to it.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
Oh god! Time to go! Get him, get him, get him. Oh god. Oh god. No, 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 no. Stop shooting. Again, so, like, this has no planetary defense. Well, I guess space station defenses. It's got none, except for a few things here. I see nothing out here, and the Covenant just walk right up, and I don't see a ship anywhere in orbit that I'm supposed to attack. I mean, maybe it's just me being a stickler for details, but I see nothing that I'm attacking over here. I see no giant spaceship. I see a hurricane. At least, well, I mean, maybe it's a hurricane. I think it's a hurricane. I don't know. Ah! Ow. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no! No! No!
Anchor,
stop it!
Son
of a biscuit! It's not fair, guys. It's just not fair.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
Oh god! Jeez.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
The Covenant isn't.
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
Oh, we've got night vision up here, you know, just in case, you know. Oh god. Owie! Darn it. Jeez. As soon as you poke your head out, you just get nailed over and over and over again. And I'm not that kind of lady.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane. We'll light them up.
Don't want to stick my neck out too far. Like that! No! Jeez. Again, I'm fairly certain this game is only meant to be played with other people. Playing this game solo is kind of difficult, especially on Legendary.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane. We'll light them up.
Maybe I'll just fly around back here and let the AI take care of all the fights, huh? Dude, what the hell? I'm not sure how you're supposed to actually dogfight with such little health, but I'll make it work.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane. We'll light them up.
Oh! Whee!
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane. We'll light them up.
God dang it! Good Lord. I poked my head out for a second. Like that. Nope, you're not allowed back behind here. Game says no. Hey, I've destroyed more of them now than I have so far that I've played this game, so that's positive, right? Hey! Doing good, doing good. Ah, crap! Jeez! Oh my gosh! They just swarm me the moment they get the chance. Good lord. I stick my neck out for a split second and they just... ugh. I think I'd prefer to be back on the ground fighting them.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
Up. There's three. Up. Snap. What if I just fly really high up behind here and just snipe? Nope. That's not working. As much as I don't want to meta this, this is really, really obnoxious. Oh, hello. Die. Is there anybody else nearby? There's a couple of them nearby. The fact that I can't, like, shift left and right, I can only turn, is kind of a pain in the butt, too.
Anchor 9 to Saber teams. Phantom signatures detected on a forward-facing
vessel. Oh, Lord of mercy.
Anchor 9 to all UNSC fighters. Multiple inbound phantoms headed straight for our defensive batteries. Saber teams, we're marking high-value gunboat targets.
More Seraphs, gosh darn it. Hey, you got a checkpoint. Sweet! At least now I don't start from the beginning again. Now die! No, don't you run.
Gunboats are in position. Damage control teams at the ready. Phantom torpedoes away. Bracing for impact. Collision alarm.
No!
Gunboats are in position. Damage control teams at the ready. Phantom torpedoes away. Bracing for impact. Collision alarm.
No, stop it. For digging out banshees, it's quite nice. Taking out anything else, not so much. That guy's shooting at me. Oh! Ouch! I think all the little fighters are gone, though, so that's nice. Oh, nope, we got a few stragglers here. And it's a Seraph. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. How is it the gunboats do less damage to my ship than the frickin' Seraphs?
Anchor 9 into UNSC ships. All targets neutralized.
I did it all by myself.
Stock. Activating marker.
Calling to Bravo 029er. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel.
I did it, boys, all by myself.
I'm out here, 6.
Warning. M-Spec reentry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec reentry pack. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Maximum Sibra.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword face, set to 18G.
Verbal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, United is clear to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on the predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. 6 out.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Frigate Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble Six, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engine.
Oh, we're gonna do this again.
Frigate Savannah, in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble Six, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
Jeez, come on, man. Come on, man. Work with me here. Just let me kill you.
Frigate Savannah, in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
Jeez.
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking.
I gotta, like, basically just have to hang tight with the Savannah, see if I can
Savannah,
just hang out here.
Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently...
Good Lord!
Hit it hard while I can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
Oh my gosh. There's just...
Clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down. Frigate Savannah, in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble Six, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
Give me some shields. Give me some shields! I said, give me some shields! Shields! Darn it.
Warning. Energy flares detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays.
Heads up, Sabres. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Oh, jeez.
Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Warning. Energy flares detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays. Warning. Energy flares detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays.
Heads up, Sabres. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Good Lord.
Where are the reinforcements coming from?
Good Lord!
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out.
Ugh, man. Where's the Savannah? I'm just gonna hide behind it for a while. No, I want to hide behind the Savannah. No, I want to hide that diamond.
More bogeys incoming. Echo 2 to
Savannah. Warning. Energy flares detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays.
Heads up, Sabres. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
No, I want to hide behind the Savannah. I want to hide behind the Savannah!
Where was coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadron coming back from patrol.
Power sword. Alright, I guess I'll just have to hide behind the Corvette. Or do my best to hide behind the Corvette. I hate the frickin' Seraphs, man. Oh, God! Oh, there we go. Whee!
Warning. Energy flares detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays.
Heads up, Sabres. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Echo 2 to Savannah Actual. Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out and warn that supercarrier what we're up to.
First, I gotta get my shields back. Not gonna do anything without shields. Not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it, boys! Holy crap!
Dot, analyze all available data on that Corvette. Find a way inside.
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is what we call a design flaw.
Countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate uppercut phase 2. Noble 6. The Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk. Noble 6. The Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate uppercut phase 2.
I guess sprint would be better with a sword.
Noble Six, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squat, we'll initiate Uppercut Phase 2.
Oh, crap. I didn't think about me being in space. That hurt.
Noble Six, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications.
Gosh darn it. Alright, I keep doing the same thing over and over and over again, so obviously I'm doing it wrong.
Noble Six, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside.
Wait, where are they all dead?
Disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squat,
oh, great.
Uppercut Phase 2.
Hello. Ow.
Noble Six, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squat, we'll initiate Uppercut Phase 2.
Wait, why would you wait till after the fact? Wouldn't you just do it as fast as possible? Oh, come on!
Noble Six, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squat, we'll initiate Uppercut Phase 2.
I thought us being out here was already proof that they couldn't get communications out. Gotcha. Doubt.
Noble Six, Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and
hi.
That cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squat, we'll initiate Uppercut Phase 2.
Crap. No. Okay, now they're all dead.
Savannah. Enemy comm relay is now offline.
Conveniently.
Halting countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons.
All right, Noble, let's get that slipspace bomb on board. Six, head for the hangar.
Head for the hangar. Oh, crap. I did not mean to do that. Needle gun.
Noble 5, meet him there.
Affirmative. On approach.
Oh, hello. Ow! Ow! Jeez, how many of them are there? Well, maybe I didn't kill as many as I thought I did. Let's see if we can find some more ammo. Click. Oh, hello. Thank you. Alright, I need a different perk thing. Ability, I don't know, the Spartan ability, I don't know what they're called. I thought the idea of having abilities in these games were kind of dumb. Armor lockup and drop shield. supposed to say, I thought I heard something.
Six, go for those shield controls. I need in. Batakek is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six. Get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Noble Six, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
First things first, let's see if I can find some ammo. Oh, there. Perfect. As I needed it. Where'd it go? Oh, he got me. What? Oh, okay.
Savannah to Holland, sustaining major structural damage. We need to break off, Colonel.
Copy, Savannah. Our team is in. Disengage.
That's weird.
Break off! Break off! Hull breach! Reactor!
Ah! Itchy, 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 itchy. Okay.
Damn it, I'm losing her!
What the hell? I think it's kind of stupid, the fact that the beam sword can't kill off an elite in one hit. There.
Savannah Actual, can you hear me?
Frigate's gone, Six.
Nothing we can do.
Noble, you're in deep with no cover. Get that Corvette moving and get the hell out of there!
Oh, goody. Oh, come on. Yeah, I saw him last second. What? What? No. No, no. Okay.
On a refueling track to the supercarrier. Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Oh,
Six, our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar.
Mm-hmm.
however much ammo you have, you never have enough ammo for the Needler.
Noble 6.
God dang it. I blew myself up. That was worth it. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Die.
At your earliest convenience, Noble 6.
Dude, how many of these is gonna take, man? I feel like they overpowered the jackals in here by a lot. Ow. Another jihadi grunt. Actually, I still think this is probably gonna be better.
Hey.
Oh my gosh. Alright, a grunt should not be able to take a rocket grenade to the face! Ow. Oh, defend, fun. Ammunition. Ooh, sniper rifle. I'll take it. That looks like a direct headshot to me. Jeez! Can't even move, man. Oh, snap! Snap, 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 snap! Oh my gosh! Yeah, this really is a... Oh, for... That and dead rights threw the wrong grenade. Got him. No! Even sticking him with a plasma, dude. How much overpowered crap did they put in this game? Wow. Better be it.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with the Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to endpoint.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and her thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end.
Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We will make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen. Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this. Tell him to make it count.
Thank you. space rupture detected.
Gamma station control, reading multiple pings below the orbital defense.
Slip space rupture detected.
Yeah, we're picking up anomaly too. Are you reading
slip
it?
Space rupture detected.
Multiple Covenant signatures.
Slip space
is anyone
rupture detected.
They're everywhere.
Slip space rupture detected.
Must be the whole damn Covenant
slip place. Space rupture detected.
This is Kilo Dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, Dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, Dispatch. 4-0 out.
Company, be advised, we have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's a negative. Keep your eyes open, troopers.
Kilo 2-6, Kilo 4-0, Covenant Corvette's raining hell on us. Final protective fire 1. Danger close, my command, over.
Copy, Kilo 4-0. Firing FPF-1 at your command.
Uh-oh.
Fire FPF-1, over.
Firing FPF-1. Shot.
Hold on to your helmets.
Thank you.
Kilo 40, request FPF sit-rep.
Negative 2-6. Corvette's still coming.
Copy, 40. Firing FPF 2. Shot.
Romeo Company, be advised. We have reports of Covenant Suicide Squad.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's a negative. Keep your eyes open, troopers.
Good lord, go down.
Kilo 2-6, this is Kilo 4-0. Covenant Corvette's raining hell on us. Final protective fire 1. Danger close, my command, over.
Copy, Kilo 4-0. Firing FPF 1 at your command.
Probably for the best. It's getting kind of late for me, guys, so I'll probably jump off now. Enjoyed playing the night. Maybe I'll see y'all tomorrow.